Today we are discuss about probability. First question, define a sample space. So the set of possibilities of an outcomes of an experiment is called a sample space. For example, you can take die. When you will throw a die, how many outcomes will come? Six outcomes will come. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6. When tossing a coin, you will get the head and tail. Two outcomes will come. Next one is the what is an event? Event is the collection of outcomes of an experiment is called event. For example, when you are tossing a coin, what is getting a head is event, as well as getting trail is also a event. And you can take die also. When you will throw die, what you will get? One is the one event, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. These all are the events. Next question: what are equal likely events? The outcomes which are equal chances of an event, equal chances of an event. For example, when you tossing a coin, head is the equal chance you will get. Maybe head will come, maybe tail will come. So both are having equal chances. So then that are called equal likely outcomes. Okay. Here next one is the probability definition. What is meant by probability? Your chance, probability mean as chance. The chance of happening of an event expressed simultaneously. Maybe head will come, maybe tail will come. That is called the probability. Or when you take SSC notebook, probability theory is nothing but a common sense reduced to calculation. That is also a probability definition. So what is the probability formula? Probability of an event is equal to total number of favorable outcomes by total number of possible outcomes. Okay, you will denote it by P of E is equal to N of E by N of S. Now these four solutions I will write. You can see first one solution. Define a sample space. The set of all possible outcomes of an experiment is called as sample space. Example, die. The total outcomes, total possible outcomes is equal to 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So this sample space will be denoted by N of S. N of S is equal to, here this is the total possible outcomes is equal to S. Now N of S is equal to 6. You can take many examples. Next one, what is an event? Solution: an event for an experiment is the collection of some outcomes example same similar here I am taking point point so for when you will take point getting a head getting is an head getting head is an event. Similarly getting right is an event. Now third solution. What are equal likely outcomes? The outcomes which has equal chances of occurring are called equal likely event. Equal likely event. Equal likely outcomes. Outcomes. Example, you can take die. Die equal. Equal possible outcomes. Outcomes. What are the equal possible outcomes? Every number having the equal chance. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6. Now next one, definition of probability. This is the most important probability definition. Fourth, the chance of happening of happening of an event expressed simultaneously is called probability. What is the probability of an event formula? Probability of an event is equal to number of possible outcomes by total number of here number of favorable outcomes will be there. Number of favorable outcomes by total number of possible outcomes. So probability of an event, probability of an event shortly will be denoted by n of e by n of s. This is also n of e by 1, n of e by shortly related n of s. It's the probability of an event formula. Next one. Now fifth question. What is the value of sum of probabilities of all the elementary events of an experiment? What is the sum of the all possible of an probability of an event? So total possibility of the probability of an event is equal to 1. For example, you can take coin. When you will throw coin, you will get the head and tail. Both are having half of chances. Half plus half is equal to, you will get the 1. So fifth question. The sum of all the sum of the all probabilities it is of elementary events of an experiment is 1. Example, you can take similarly tossing a coin. Then what is the probability of the head? Half of chances, probability of the try. Is equal to half of the chances. Total probability is equal. Total probability of an event is equal to 1 by 2 plus 1 by 2 is equal to, you get the 2 by 2 is equal to 1 return. Next question, 6. What is the complement of an event? Complement of an event. Complement of an event means two events are said to be complementary when one event is occurs depend only if the other does not. Others does not. Then it is called the complementary event. For example, coin you can consider. It is the half of the chance. Then tile is the chance not fall. Half chance. So chance is the possible event denoted by probability of event. Not is not chance is possible is called denoted by probability of not event. So sum of the total probability of event plus sum of probability of not event is equal to, you will get the result of 1. Complementary event definition. Two events are said to be complementary when one event occurs depend only if the other does not. Example, tossing a coin. Then probability of the hit is equal to half of chances. Probability of not not hit is equal. Not try it again. Half of chance. Now probability of an event. This is the denoted by probability of an event plus probability of a not event. This is the denoted by not event is equal to greater 100 plus 100 equal to 1.
On chance.
Next one.
What is impossible event? If the probability of an event, then it is called the event is the zero, then it is called impossible event. When you will throw a die, the chance of more than 7 numbers is the not possible. So impossible, this is impossible, more than 7 is the impossible. So what is mean by possible event? The chance of, if the probability of an event is equal to 1, then it is the sure event. Okay, probability of an event you can take 2 by 2 is equal to 1, 3 by 3 is equal to 1. This is all are represented sure event.
If probability of an event event 0 is called impossible event. Probability of an impossible event is equal to 0 here. The next one, example, we can consider when a die is
turn the possible outcome of more than 7. 7 is 0. 8 1. Solution. If probability of an event is 1 is called sure event. Example, probability of an event is equal to 2 by 2 is equal to 1. What is the next question? What is the range of probability? Already you know. What is the range of probability? The range of probability is lie between always 0 and 1. Below 0 not possible, as well as above 0 not possible. Always lie between 0 and 1. The probability of an event lie between less than 0 and 1, then it is called range of probability. So here 0 less than or equal to probability of an event less than or equal to 1. Next one, 10th one. Explain about the Will Sheffield deck of 52 cards. So total cards how many except the jokers? 52 cards there. In this total how many colors are there? 2 colors. What are that colors? Black and red. Again black divided into 2 parts, mean 2 symbols. What is that symbol? First one is the spade, second one is the club. Similarly in your red cards they are divided into 2 parts, heart and diamond. Total cards 52, black is the 52, red is the 52. In this again, spade, club, heart, diamond, each one is the 13 cards. So your face cards, JKQ are called the face card. Total face cards is equal to, each set is containing 3 face cards, total 12 face cards. Okay. Total 52 cards. Cards which are divided into 4 suits. Suits of 13 cards each. First one, state. Heart, diamond, then and the fourth one, club, diamonds,
plus cards spades.
Plural number you can consider
spades 10.
Okay, next one. Clubbed and spades are the black ones.
Spades are of black color.
Black colors. Then heart. Heart and diamond. Diamonds are of red color. Are of red color.
Next step, card one. The cards in each suit are as S 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 10, 8, 8, 8, 8, 8, 8, 8, 8, 8, are called test cards. Total 12 test cards. So
for this we can take a mind map. Mind map total cards is equal 52 black is the 52 of 26, red the 26, similarly dividing in 2 parts. This is also dividing in 2 parts. What you will get? Spade 13 and club 13, heart 13, diamond 13. Total face cards is equal to JKQ. Total face cards is equal to 3 into 4. Thank you.